Yeah, look, it's a humbling experience, and I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our chairman, Paul Ledra, his board, for the belief and support, and also our CEO, John Tatsimas. We're looking forward to the challenge ahead of us in terms of the short term. Our challenge is to start the league the way we finished. It's going to be a big challenge because of the way that we base our game and our philosophy is on hard work and discipline and physically. Well, like everything else, my belief is that this club is a big club, the biggest club in the league. And I think my definition of a big club is clubs that win trophies. So the challenge for us is to make sure that when it comes season end, that we're challenging to win trophies. That's why I get up every day. We need success, we want success, because we worked extremely hard for 7 weeks to get to a position where we can challenge into the finals. The way that we played football in that last game is exactly what we want. So that was our challenge from day one, and that's a working process, and that's what we're trying to achieve.